Welcome to the second part of the Mario Kart opening. Shh, let's move the camera. So now I'm gonna be trying out the game and checking it over there. There should be an update with this Mario Kart movie, so we'll see. There should be a Mario Kart channel as well. So we'll just try that. It looks like there's no update, but we'll see once we get into the game. Let's get the Mario Kart channel to set up and then free. So now the Mario Kart channel should be downloaded now, so I'll just check it out quickly. And here is the Mario Kart Wii channel. You can just move it down here so you can see what's going on. If I'm correctly, I think here you can check about the world records and who's top on the chart and all that stuff. That's a check. For some reason my Wii's not connected to the Wi-Fi, so I'll have to switch that. Okay, let's just try the game again. Let's see if they I think we might have to unlock some of the pause. I'll choose this part. What was that? Oh, there's drifting, I'll do it automatic just because I don't know what's happening. and you insert the roll into the This is my first time playing it, so I thought it would be a bit crap at this too. Man, this, alright, I just about to say this part is slow, but I remember this is a 50cc. Surprisingly, the steering was actually working quite, oh damn, the steering was working quite well with this actually. It would just get a bit of taking used to it, but besides that, it's pretty good. You don't have to turn it so much, but you just turn it just a little bit. You have to press 2 to accelerate, and you have to use the D-pad and press down to fire it up and do it. Oh, that's it. The blue, the treacherous blue shell has returned. Someone will probably, in a few weeks time, someone will probably know how to dodge them anyway. So. I should have kept up running. Oh my god. Oh my days. Let's see if I can quickly overtake Peach. Come on. Oh my. Yes, yes, come on. Oh well. That's pretty good for first try, right? See, the steering was pretty good actually. It's not like the other racing games you might have seen on the Wii, and you got proper, like, crazy with the wheels. Alright, let's see the next one. The start mini boost is still the same as Mario Kart and the one on the DS and N64. When you press accelerate just after the 2. Oh, that's pretty good actually. When you jump on the ramps, you have to like pull up the steering wheel as well. That's pretty good actually. And then he'll spin or do something like, as you just saw. I think this is like a new version of the Moo Moo Farm. Oh, also this is a new power thing. Yeah, look like this, that's the new power though. I think it's the one from the Super Mario Bros. Game, the Mario Advance 4. Oh, So every time you go over a ramp and you pull the steering wheel off the hill, you get a you get some like a mini boost as soon as you jump back onto the pitch. Like that. Oh well, I won this. I was in the lead as it was. So that wraps up my Mario Kart, just the opening and showing you how it all works and stuff like that. So I'll make a little, I'll probably make a video later on about the game and stuff. See you next time.